closed loop transfer function, that is C of s by R of s equal to 30 divided by s square plus 5s plus 36 given. To get the steady state error, we required a open loop transfer function, that is what G of s. So, that equal to subtract the numerator term in the denominator, that is 30 divided by s square plus 5s plus 6. Here given unity feedback, h of s equal to 1. The steady state error to the unit step input is a by 1 plus k. So, the a is 1 divided by 1 plus k. K is numerator constant by denominator constant, that is 30 by 6. So, then if you solve this, 6 by 36 will get, that equal to 1 by 6.